You know, Abigail, I was thinking about what you were saying about us moving in together. I think it's a pretty good idea.
I love you, Ray.
I love you, too. Hey there.
I'm here. Sorry it took a little longer.
Oh, don't worry about it. Abby. No. Abby.
Ray!
Abby!
You know who I am? My father built your company. Ray Breslin pushed him out.
I had nothing to do with what happened.
But you were there, so you're part of it.
What goes around comes around, Ray Breslin. By the time you see this, I'll be coming for you.
Who is it?
My ex-partner's son. What's your call?
Devil's Station.
How bad is this place?
It's bad. It's a hellhole I've never seen.
Couldn't do this without you.
I got your back, man.
Is this Shen Long? Bao Yang.
Never seen anyone go to a fight in a sports car before.
That's not funny.
Sure it is.
Hush, what have you got?
Uplinking drone feed now.
Weak spots. What's our way in?
What are we waiting for?
Hey, I got someone in there too. Where are you going?
Maybe late. Make a big impression.
We got visitors!
He knows we're coming.
Standing by.
Have a look at your phone, Ray.
I'm sorry.
Baby!
Hit me for your father. Come
on. I'm done with prisons.
Hi guys, here's today's daily fact. Sylvester Stallone may look like the world's strongest man, but throughout his career, he has suffered multiple injuries on set, including a neck injury on the set of The Expendables that required a metal plate being inserted in his neck, and also spending 8 days in intensive care after a hard punch to the chest on the set of Rocky IV. Remember to click below to subscribe on the side for more great content.